Yep. Okay, there. Have you come for me? Or was this all nasty surprise? Or maybe it's both. Maybe it is a nasty surprise, even though you knew I was going to be here. Which is it? You should think about that. Save yourself thinking about what's about to happen. Now, I'm not going to lie. It's not going to be nice. And fun. I mean, it'll be fun for me, but it won't be nice for you. At least.
Still think you're tough?
Come on, girl. Get up. Let's go. Found that fella you were looking for.
Which fella? Put him down. Put him down.
I suggest you cut and run, friend.
Fella been. Well, it ain't nothing nice. A lot of folk disappeared over the past few years. This sick son of a bitch, well, he ain't right in the head.
That's so.
Head over to the cellar of that broke-down shack on the road to the falls. See for yourself.
Okay, come on, you.
My name is Edmund. Edmund Lowry, Jr. And you'll remember that, my friend.
I'm sure I shall. Yeah, you are a frightening fella.
Oh, I'll behave, sir. I'll behave as expected.
Well, you better. And I'll get you a lawyer. Don't you worry about that. And you get in that cell, calm as you be.
Get him off me! What?
Please, no.
You lunatic!
break? What the hell is wrong with you?
I should have kept to myself.
Get out of here!
My reward?
For God's sake!
Your reward? Get the hell out of here! That's your goddamn reward!
No!
Go on, out!
Please help!
Okay, my girl.
It's best I fetch the law.
Hey.
My limbs don't work right.